archaeologists mock him. The Smithsonian accuses him of falsifying evidence. Generations of Richmonders live and die without a clue that a 60,000-year-old secret may sleep in the James River. But one explorer is ready to challenge decades of orthodox archaeology.
Small seal, you can see the nose, the top of the head, and it's on its stomach. I found artifacts from a lost civilization in Richmond, Virginia, that you can see.